Hey guys. I'm gonna try fighting the Ankazulu again. Yes. 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 I got the Shield of Cthulhu. Armored Shield of Cthulhu. That will replace my Guide to Fibrous Plants. Yeah, dude, look at me! Look at this thing, it looks such good, look at me! Got the Eye of Cthulhu down. Now time for the King Slime. Can I make him go on fire? Does he get set on fire? In expert mode, he can summon a different type of slime to help him. And it's a different type. It's stronger. It's like a spiked slime. I want to see. So yeah, it's called a spiked slime. Wow, he literally teleported 2 feet. Oh! I was not playing well. I was like, oh, I beat the king. I have Cthulhu. I can beat the King Slime. And I didn't even bother to heal.
Mistake on my part. I didn't do half bad, though. It's much better. All right. Now for the long process of making a elevator. Oh no. We've hit water. I just need another ruby and then I can make another King Slime Summoner. Heart crystals. Too bad I'm topped off.
You know, tell me how much I pay attention to what I say.
I knew that was trapped, but I didn't expect bombs. I expected the boulders, not the bombs. That's just... There we go, already back to where I was. Now can I actually open this chest? That scared me. I saw the traps open up and I was like, nah. Not a suspicious looking eye though. Oh, look who we found here. Rocket boots, perfect. You move into my house. I'll come back and buy stuff from you later. Right now I'm going down to help. Oh shoot. Why is the video so blurry? Dude, what's going on? Focus! Focus video. Much better. How long was that blurred? I'm sorry if it was blurred for a couple minutes. But then we found the Goblin Tinkerer before we got into hard mode. That means we can buy the rocket boots, make the lightning boots, and it'll actually be useful for once. Did it blur again? No, it's fine. Stupid monsters. All the monsters are grouping up on my position. They're like, let's gang up on me. Okay. Actually, let's get rid of this water real quick. I'm just trying to drain out this water so I don't have to constantly worry about drowning. What on earth? Alright, guys, I'm going to end this video here, but I'm going to continue the elevator, and I'll pick up the next video when it's done. Bye.